ya.
There's like coconuts in these trees, and like, you see right there, it's like coconuts, right? And I'm like low key, holy crap, that bird. But like, yeah, I'm low key afraid the coconuts are gonna. What the frick are these birds doing? These birds, they like fly so close to you, and like, they're not even afraid. It's so weird. But yeah, the coconuts, I'm so afraid the coconuts are gonna randomly drop my head. Like, what are the odds, right? Look, coconuts, right? I'm like afraid they're gonna fall on me. Gonna play some volleyball now over there at the court, you see? Yep. Coconut water. Okay, so just finished going to the pool over there. Pretty nice. Now I'm gonna go shower, and then after I'm showering, at 3 o'clock there's gonna be a foam party in the other swimming pool. I'm gonna go to that, seems interesting. And after that, foam party's done at 3. Then 4 o'clock there's volleyball, which I'm gonna go again. And after volleyball, I might eat some food. And then work out, and then it's time for dinner, and that's my plan for today. See you guys. Oh, wait. I feel like I got a sunburn here and here. Hopefully I don't get a sunburn. Oh no, my cousin's right there. It's time. These are the activities. Right now, I'm gonna go to this one, foam party, and after play some volleyball. Yeah. There's like no one in the pool. So weird. It's like empty, bro. It's like a foam party. Just finished playing some water volleyball to slice this kid. He got wrecked. He got carried by his team, man. He didn't even touch the ball once. But now we're gonna play I'm gonna play some beach volleyball. And after that, it'll be time for dinner. And then maybe some pool again for nighttime. But then tomorrow we're going on an excursion. Mm-hmm. So I have to wake up really early because they leave at 7:20. So I have to wake up around like 6 probably. But yeah, I'm excited for the excursion tomorrow. See you guys later. Started raining. Finished some V-ball in the beach. I'm gonna shower now and then get ready for dinner. Drinks in our room fridge are included as well. That's like the first time, because usually in hotels the drinks are I don't drink them because they cost money. But this time, like, I can just take anything I want. Like, for example, I want an orange juice, you can just drink it, you know? Guy, I was hoping they'd give me a drink, but they gave me a shot and said, holy, like everyone else has drinks, and I got the shot, what the frick. Rip. Last one, Nets, bro. He sucks. Did you get that?
No.
Oh, those two are big.
Let's see. Jeez.
Opening a water park here.
Look how crappy it looks.
It's decent, I guess. But by the time it's done, we're gonna be gone, so rest in peace. Yeah. Theater's open, but we're not sure what they're gonna play. We're gonna get some burgers first. There's like drinks here. Oh, look at this guy. He's going into grade 10 high school. Yo, it's not open. So now we're gonna go to the show again. Because before we were planning to go to this burger, the 66 Burger, that's the name of it. But the sign says it's open at like 7 or 5, or what it's called.
5:30.
But then the woman says it's open at 10, so I'm so confused.
The sign says it closes at 10.
Yeah. So now we're just gonna go watch this Showtime thing, check it out, and maybe go to the burger after the show. Phone's really low right now, but this is the burger place. Oh, they already got a seatmate. It's pretty nice. It reminds me of like Riverdale. We're like the only people here because we came waiting for hours.
Yeah.
Fine, but here's the